Well, take a look at this. The pace they show on transition, it's just so impressive. The defenders can't stay with them, and it's a lovely finish too. Under pressure, but he just rounds the keeper, calmly finishes. It's a really nice goal.
The Blades unable to retain possession. Puskas. Great chance here. Good work from kickers to win it back. David Ginola.
Please remove the car as soon as possible.
Puskas. That's a nice cutback. The defense does its work. Puskas. That will be a throw-in now. Well, how on earth has that happened? Thrown to the opponent. Salah. Salah. Ginola. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Giovanni Lo Celso. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Good ball in behind. What a chance here. And it's magnificent. That is incredible skill. One to enjoy again and again. A really good interception to take the ball. And superb technique to get past his man. But that's good defending. Well won. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Ferenc Puskas. It's played into the box. And the ball is still alive. It's a magnificent goal. He flew onto that, and it flew into the net. Pavel Nedved. Real opportunity. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Ginola. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Puskas. And it's on now. And it's been given as offside. Giovanni Lo Celso. Beautifully weighted ball. And this could be. And a penalty to take a real grip on the game here. The referee goes to his pocket as well. It's a booking.
Well, when you make a challenge like that, it's always going to be a yellow. The ref does well there.
This 4-3-1. And the chance has been spurned. The penalty saved. Nedved. Kickers come away with it. They could level it here. And they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now. And we're back underway at 2-2 now. Tyler Adams. Mohamed Salah. And over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. Nedved. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. Salah. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. So away we go then for the second half. Salah. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Ruud Gullit. Drogba with the chance. It's in. That gives them the lead. And well deserved, you have to say. So yet another goal. 3-2 now and off they go. The referee playing advantage. The kickers with acres of space to attack. Surely the equaliser. And a great stop to turn the ball away. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. The kickers moving the ball forward with purpose. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Ronald Koeman. On to Salah. Koeman. A chance to cross here. And the shot brings about a routine piece of goalkeeping. And it might not stay away from their goal long after that. Salah. They might get another go here. Free kick given here. And a real chance to threaten the goal. Stopped. And with a slight hint of alarm, it's nicely knocked to the keeper. Back to Van der Sar. Oh, and he's won the ball. What happens now? And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt. And that's a corner, so it could be a chance to level things. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Kickers have it back. Puskas. Wasteful from the kickers. That will be a throw-in now. Lo Celso. Salah, and there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home. 4-2 the score then as we kick off once more. Sané. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Giovanni Lo Celso. On to Salah. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Ruud Gullit. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Kept out, but for how long? They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game. And away we go again at 4-3. The Blades with acres of space to attack. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Lothar Matthäus. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Can he finish? Still problems for them here. It looked like something building there, but no longer. And they need to be better on the ball than that. Mohamed Salah. Oh, excellent vision. Drogba through on goal. And that should do it. A two-goal cushion to rest on until the end.
And I'm stuck wishing I could.